the Knowledge Hub in Knowledge Park 3. Sriram Group of Institutions stands tall in imparting quality business education and stays firm in breeding industry leaders. The entry mark in association with our Indian spiritual philosophy and with a first look on Lord Ganesha and colorful fish with warm listening reception.
Let us hear our executive director's message about Sriram Group of Institutions.
Sriram Group of Institution have been in education for last 40 years. The sole objective of the group is to impart quality education and to serve the society. At Sriram, we believe in building professionals with character, because we believe in that despite all domain knowledge, if you are not a good human being, if you are not a man having character, then you will not be a very contributing and positive member of society. We want to build professionals with character because we want to contribute it back to the society with good quality, and students or professionals with character who can go back to corporates, go back to the organizations of consequence and contribute. We impart character building model with our four philosophies. The pillars of philosophy, what we call, is basically FTGS model. F stands for faith, T stands for tolerance, G stands for generosity, S stands for simplicity. On top of it, we achieve academic excellence with VRD approach, that is, V stands for value, R stands for rigor, and D stands for differentiation. So basically, what we do at Sriram, there has to be the value proposition. There has to be enough rigor into all activities, in the students' activity, in the academic activity, with faculties, with our associate partners. Then we will generate some differentiation. We are different because this world is a result of a thought process. And if we want to change the result, we want to change the world, it has to be changed by changing the way we think. And that is what our prime belief. Thank you.
At Sriram, as our motto goes, building professional with character, that was our whole purpose of this institution, to build professional. The students who, you know, pass out from our organization, they should have certain characters, because as we believe, the students who are coming out of the B schools actually contributing to the society. And as we look at the society, the present scenario, if we look at corruption, it becomes the main issue which is plaguing the whole society. So how to tackle that particular disease or syndrome that we have? So what at Sriram we believe, if we can give certain, you know, ethical teachings and understandings to the students, if we can integrate ethics, morals and values into our academics, we can really add value to them, we can do benefit to the students and to the society. And when we go to the society, to lead the society, they may give that particular perspectives of ethics.
The rigorous academic curriculum makes Sriram one of the sought-after destinations in management education. The pedagogy followed at Sriram ranges from classroom discourses and case study discussions to various other methods like group discussions, open houses, and simulation games.
It gives me immense happiness to learn that the Sriram students are making their first ever video documentary entitled Life at Sriram. Sriram has always believed in students indulging in any activity that brings value to them and enhance their learning experience. The very punchline or the theme on which Sriram works, building professionals with character, is primarily aimed at not only building the professional competency and domain knowledge of the students who come to us, it is also aimed at building character in every student who comes to Sriram for learning, because we believe that the education is complete only when the student who comes from the society get the necessary education and then finally goes back to the society with the intent of refining it so that our world would be a better place to live in.
Sir Isaac Newton has rightly mentioned, if I have sinned further, it is by standing on the shoulder of the giants. Our faculty members, who are our facilitators, actually justify the statement of Newton. The facilitators at Sriram combines the most innovative teaching methods and their vast experience in academics and industry.
Frontier, also known as DSF, is founded on two major premises. First, to fill the gap which is existing between the academia and the industry, and the second, to create a social entrepreneurial culture at Sriram. In order to create a rigorous academic environment at Sriram, Dream Science Frontier plays a crucial role. There are a host of activities which has been there in Dream Science Frontier. The first is the evening adda, where the classes are scheduled apart from the academic curriculum. Then there are book reviews, there are presentations, there are extemporary rounds, and many more. It also plays a crucial role in providing a student the platform where he needs to perform his passion.
Life at Sriram, students felt at home away from home. The friendly environment at the hostel and an exciting world inside gives a different outlook of life. Come and go, but one thing will remain as it was sure, and that is Sriram philosophy and its proximity towards society through producing responsible business leaders.
अभी अभी हुआ यकीन कि आग है मुझ में कहीं हुई सुबह मैं जल गया सूरज को मैं निगल गया